watching Uncle K Live TV.
Yes, my name is Khurshid from Uncle K Live TV. And your good name?
My name is Vikas.
Mr. Vikas.
Yeah, I'm the sales manager at Lekta Gulf.
Okay. Could you tell us something about your products? How it helps the hospitality industry?
Sure. Just before telling you about the products, I would like to tell you that Lekta is a 26-year-old brand.
Okay.
And we have been into electronics and appliances for last 26 years.
Can you put it?
For last 26 years.
Okay.
So basically, we design products which suit the requirements of the hotels and hotel apartments. For example,
my question comes in my mind, what products do you make?
Yeah, we have more than 600 products ranging from refrigerators, washing machines, chest freezers, irons.
What they call white goods?
White goods as well as the electronics, like the LED TVs. We have LED TVs ranging from 22-inch to 65-inches.
Okay, I've come across Electra washing machines, yes, domestic, but what about the industrial for the hotels?
We do not have commercial or an industrial products as of now.
Okay.
We are just catering to the needs of the hotel apartments, hotel projects, in future we might come up with something commercial, but as of now we do not have commercial products.
So that means you are so confident that how long would it last in a hotel apartment?
See,
continuous use, because there every day the room is occupied.
Yes. Yeah, see, you know, what we do is we give a warranty of 1 year on our product. If you, for example, a washing machine, we give 1 year warranty on the product, and plus we give the entire service responsibility for 1 year is ours. So we are quite confident that the machine will work, and we have supplied to hotel apartments where the machine works very well. Not only for 1 year, but it works well for even 5 years. So the product is very good, and we have the spare parts, we have the service center set up, everything to provide the back support to the hospitality industry.
No, this brings me to a question. 1 year, I mean, that's normal with most of the products.
Yes.
After 1 year, do you bind the buyer to sign an agreement with you for service?
We do not bind. It all depends on the buyer's wish. If he wants to increase the, you know, if he wants to increase the warranty period, we can do that by signing an agreement. We can extend the warranty for 2 years, 3 years, depending on his wish.
All
if
right.
it is 1 year, then after 1 year, we
now,
are there for
now
the
being a, I've been in the hotel industry also. Yes. I know the tensions when a guest complains and you have to replace the, because you might have to take it to your workshop to repair. Do you do a replacement for them or something?
What we do is that if a product is not repaired.
Did you say yes?
I said if a product is not repairable, then we may give a replacement.
No, but that means you try to repair it at the place.
Yes.
That's the proper way to do these things.
That's the priority, basically.
Okay.
So that the guest does not suffer, neither
you
does
don't
the
have other. To unfit everything and then install
we
it.
We try to do that. If we cannot do it at the location, we bring it to the service center, get it repaired there.
No, but when you bring it, what do they do in that? They cannot sell that room, that apartment.
Every apartment, every hotel, they buy some extra stocks for.
That's what you suggest to them.
Yes.
Okay.
You know, they have some backup options. Like, it can happen to anyone. It can happen to any hotel.
Yeah.
So if a machine is not working, they should have a backup, at least 3-4 machines, so that if a room requires it in emergency, they have a replacement.
No, that's very wise. Good to that you mentioned it. No, that shows your farsightedness, that you think about, you feel for the customer.
Yeah,
also.
That's right. It's a service industry, so we have to think on from the customer's
point. No, that's very nice.
Yeah.
So I think that's all. And
thank
as
you
I
so
said,
much.
Once it is ready, we'll be showing it to you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.